What's going on, everybody? My name's Chris, and welcome back to more Let's Play SpongeBob SquarePants Battle for Bikini Bottom. Last episode, we did freaking Mermalair Cave, with Patrick, and other fun things. I did like two puzzles. I thought were gonna for sure give me a freaking terrible time.
I see. But they turned out to be really easy. To the deepest recesses of the Mermalair.
Whoa.
Wow.
Whoa.
Oh, you took the elevator.
Oh,
how
silly.
How do I get to the top of this room?
Yeah, you use magic.
You're right. I bet those tunnels will take me up to the top. Good thinking, Gary.
Yeah, and it's really easy to miss this teleport box. Even though you see it in a cutscene, if you accidentally skip the cutscene there, or you just like forget to go behind you, don't miss it though. Otherwise, it makes traveling this place really annoying. Okay, you must die, sir. No, you can't make that. Unless we could like stand on this lamp, but no, you can walk through the lamps. Okay, so actually, this is a new recording session. I found out how many actual shiny objects you need to complete this game. You need 40,000 for the optional thing, and you need 39,500 or something like that for the Mr. Krabs shiny objects, which, if you don't know what I'm talking about, those are the shiny objects you get for bringing Mr. Krabs shiny objects. I think you get 8 from them. Oh, I thought there's some up there for a second. You get a total of 8, and every time you buy one, it increases. Those are called bomb bots. They don't get an introduction, but I think this is the first time we've seen them, haven't we? Yeah, perhaps. They don't need no introduction, except they kind of do. It's weird, they give you like big introductions for some of the robots in this game, but others are like, nope. I don't know. These guys are actually called fodder. That's how I actually looked up everything. So I'm like, you know what? I'm gonna be a Chuck of Conroy and totally look up everything about this game. So I don't have to call them, miscall them names and all that. Hey, this is going pretty good so far. Am I missing anything? Nope, I am not. Well, I know I asked that because I'm pretty sure I know where the last two socks are in this level. There's electric beans! This is the bottom. Oh, the bottom one does move. That was only the top one that moved. You must die. And we've already made it to the top of this area. Woo! Or maybe the box will be up here. I thought this was the end of the area, but no. See, there's a box of Gary down there. Why was Gary even here? I don't freaking know. Alright, come on. Oh god, this is gonna take forever. Oh, these guys are actually called Tartar. I'm surprised I remember all these, actually. I looked at these for like 20 seconds, and I'm like, okay, I'm totally not gonna remember these. And then I like reread them all like two more times. I'm like, I'm totally gonna forget all these, but no, I haven't. I feel like, such, I am the next Chuggacon Marth. As my YouTube channel originally said when I made it. I thought it was a funny joke. Get it? Roy, Marth, Super Smash Bros, or more actually accurately, Fire Emblem. Yeah, those are games I've never actually played. I haven't really played many RPGs. Should probably play more RPGs. Alright. These are all called Chucks, I believe? Chuckalucks? Nah, they're just called Chuck, I think. Could be wrong about that. I'm actually sick again. I don't know if you can tell. I have a stuffy nose. I woke up feeling like death today. Like, I felt like I was super hungry. I felt like I hadn't eaten in, like, weeks. But at the same time, I had no appetite at all. Whoa! What the heck was that? How come I killed him with one hit from the bubble bowl? Was there, like, a exploding tiki there? I forgot the tikis. Aha, that's the third one. Oh, what the heck is this? To take the underpath, I guess so. Oh, I see. Well, crap. Oh, I see. Okay, it all makes sense now. Grab that, the teleport box. Grab this. You're like, yeah, you made it to the end of the level with the merman. The mermalayer. Yeah. So, Merman and Barnacle Boy are actually based off of Harry Potter. Nope. They're based off of Batman and Robin. Which, even the music here in this level, I'll let you guys listen to it now, but there's too much stuff going on, you guys probably won't be able to hear it too well. But I'm surprised I'm doing this on my first try! God dang, I had to say it. I had to say it, didn't I? Even though like the music in this place though reminds, like, it is very reminiscent of the original Batman theme song from like the 60s, I think. Yeah, see, they come out. Oh, there is a Thunder Tiki over here. It all makes sense now. You need to die, sir. I'm trying to remember what these guys are called, these ARF bots. Like, there's ARF and then there's a little dog, ARF dog. I think it has ARF in it too. ARF ARFs? Might be ARF ARFs. I don't know. That'd be adorable if they're called ARF ARFs. Alright. Go this way. And we'll go this way. And we'll not fall off. Ow! Many scares are within me. Okay. Let me just take this easy. Uh-huh. Oh, great. No! I thought I had it. Alright, we got this. I believe I could fly. I think about it every night and day. Spread my wings and fly away. You're still not dead? Get out! Get out of here! This guy's like kind of worth it to kill because of how many shiny objects you get, though. I have no idea how many I actually. Seriously! I have no idea how many I actually get, but it looks like a lot. I should definitely see the purple in there, so it's definitely at least 50. Probably maybe 60, 70, 75, something like that. That's definitely worth it if you ask me. Okay, get over here. Oh god! Alright, so we need to time myself better, it looks like. Uh-huh. There we go. There we go. Welcome back. And yep, this is all for a freaking sock. Oh god. Holy crap. Where am I? Holy crap, well. These are like super close to this. What the heck?
No time to talk, Gary. I'm on an important mission for Mermaid Man.
Yeah, you are. Okay. Sometimes I notice when you go talk to the characters after you've, like, completed an area, they say something funny. Gary didn't say, well, Gary just says meow, so. But even with that, Gary's had a few funny lines in this game where all he does is say meow. It's, I guess, what SpongeBob interprets the meow to be. Okay, I missed what this said we were going to. Oh, no. We're doing that this episode, really? Oh, God. Wait, hold on a minute. Shut down the security. Okay, I see. Alright, well, this is the last area of the Mermalair, guys. And it is absolute hell. Oh,
look,
God.
There's gold under that glass. Gold, I see. My eyes are getting sweaty just looking at it.
Oh, sweaty Mr.
Krabs.
All you
have to do is get that great big ball.
Yeah?
Into that there cup.
Oh, that sounds really easy.
How do I get the ball rolling, Mr. Krabs?
You start the process by bubble bowling up this ramp to hit that button. Good
luck. The purple shiny object there.
My wallet's counting on you.
Yeah. And I actually went to play the SpongeBob SquarePants movie video game because I was thinking that game wasn't too great, but then when I was like looking up things about this game, people were saying, no, this was not the only good SpongeBob game. The SpongeBob movie was just as good, if not better. So like, oh, really? I don't really remember the game too well, but then I looked it up. Actually, then I started playing it. And it turned out, yeah, it's actually a really good game, except for the fact that my disc had a big crack in it, so whenever I load a new level, it would crash. And yeah, it got too annoying. So I ordered a new one online, which was terrifying, because I know, like, when I rebought Animal Crossing for the GameCube, that cost like 60 bucks, maybe even more. Oh, wait, that's not the Switch I wanted off. But this game only cost 20 bucks with shipping, so that's great. And now that's coming in the mail! Yay! That'll probably be a future Let's Play as well. As long as this Let's Play goes well, anyways. At the time of recording this, I still have not uploaded episode 1. And this is definitely the farthest in advance I've recorded ever. But I can't stop playing this game, it's really fun. Okay, so you hit that, start the ball rolling, you hit this, doesn't matter which way you hit it, it'll always turn. And then you follow it, it goes all the way over here. That went a lot faster than I thought it would. Okay. Well, anyway, so once the ball gets over here, you step on this switch. And you know what? Is there any point in showing this? And by the way, there is a duplication Tron somewhere here. I've looked for it so much. I think there actually might be two. There might be one up there. Oh, yeah. I can't even do... Oh, never mind. I'll try to do a move I have not gained access to yet. Okay, I'm not looking forward to this, though. But yeah, as far as I know... Whoa, surprised I didn't hit that, actually. There we go. Okay. So, anyways, I think there might be a duplication shot all the way, like, on top of this rock. But if there is, then there's no point in me getting it. Okay, then you hit that down. Oh, yeah, I forgot about that one. Uh-huh, then you wait 30 minutes for the spoon. For the spoon. And then... Yeah, this switch only opens when you step on the wheel. Normally wait till you start to see the ball, I think. As far as I remember, anyways. See, like, right about now. There you go. And that activates that. You need to go, sir. We need to get up here quickly. And there is no cutscene for that one. See, there we go, right there. Uh-huh. Right, I don't remember what comes next after this. Oh. Oh, nice, I did do it. Oh, crap, oh, crap, oh, crap, oh, crap. Yes, I did it! Okay, now we need to get over here quickly. Oh, my God, oh, my God, oh, my God. No, 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 no. Now we go. Holy crap! Oh, if I would have jumped, I probably would have gotten it. Dang it. Okay, anyways, there is the last sock. Oh, oh, I thought there was a ledge there. Well, I guess it doesn't really matter. That's the last sock in this area, I believe. Let's actually check that out. Yeah, that's the last sock, so we don't have to worry about socks anymore. But then again, this is, well, it's not the last area, but it's one of the last areas. Yeah, bubble bowl comes in really, what? I hit that. Road. So we know that this marble just seriously just looks like a bigger bubble bowl, doesn't it? Like, look at the bubble bowl and then look at the marble. I mean, it doesn't look the exact same, but it's pretty close. What? Jeez. Normally, I don't have a problem with that. Alright, let's hit that quickly. Alright, we're gonna try this one more time. And if this fails, and I almost walked off the ledge because I looked down for a moment. Hopefully, yeah. If this fails a few more times, I'm seriously gonna have to, like, start fast. I'm assuming this is gonna take a while. It has. Oh, great. Nope, I did that wrong. God dang, so I'm talking a lot, wasn't paying attention. Oh no, see, that's not gonna work. Yeah. Holy crap, that worked somehow! I don't think I'm gonna have enough time to make it up here now. Holy crap, I am! Seriously? What? Fantastic. Alright, now go! You don't have to wait for it to get all the way across, you have to wait a little bit though. Well, I got, yes, I got it! You gotta wait, the hammer, I don't know if it breaks it, but I know it definitely hits it off. Oh no! Oh, I thought I was gonna go past the hole for a second. God damn it. Okay, anyways, after you do that, you come over here. And I think this fan starts moving. Oh yeah, because it goes down here. And then it explodes it up, and then the fan starts moving. You can hit that switch. I think that's the last thing you do, actually. Yes, yes indeed. Okay, let's get that purple shiny object. Okay, we're only one, well, really 1/8 of the way. I was explaining you need 40,000 for the spatulas you get from this, but you also need 40,000 for the extra thing. So you need a total of about 80,000 shiny objects. So we're only 1/8 of the way there. And most of that I'm going to have to grind for off screen, even though we're not completely through the game yet. But we're starting to get close. We're really starting to get up there and, like, well, kind of. I mean, we do get 8 from Patrick and 8 from Mr. Krabs. So it's more like, well, I was going to say it's more like we have, like 60 or so, but no, that's not necessarily true. Okay. We'll go right now. Oh, great, I missed! No, 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 no! Ah, there we go. Oh! See, I almost missed again! Oh, just freaking G-Love. Gloves. Yeah, G-Love. That's the that's the funniest dumb pun I've ever heard. Maybe not. I'm actually surprised. Normally I have a lot of trouble hitting this switch. I haven't so far. I think it's because this guy hasn't been bugging me. The fodder normally bugs me too, but it hasn't been. Alright, get over here. Alright, now over here. Holy crap! Oh, I waited too long. Alright, let's start fast forwarding. Yep. Holy crap! Oh, well, you know what? Yeah. Holy crap! No, 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 no! Oh, if it would've just went, that would've worked somehow! The hammer missed! That isn't necessary, apparently. Yeah, anyways, I was gonna say, if you hit this guy, he does respawn. He responds from a weird... He, like, responds from down there. Let's actually see if you can see that. Let's see. Oh, did he? Oh, I thought I saw him. Are you gonna shoot it? Come on! Shoot it! No, okay. Oh, see! Well, you didn't. Well, not really. You didn't see anything, actually. And, like, he got shot out from, like, down there somewhere. And I've, like, looked as hard as I can, like, just to see where this freaking duplication shot is. But I can't find it. Oh, there's. I think I see it. I think I see the other one right there that spawns the G-Loves. Yeah. Anyways. There we. Oh, but I don't think we're gonna be able to do it. I don't think we're gonna be able to do it! Okay. Go. Oh my God, I think I did it. Oh, yeah. What? It missed? How did it miss? Are you serious? Alright, here we go again. We're not gonna go just... Oh, no. Okay, now go this way. Oh, I might have done it. Oh, I think I did it this time because it's lined up. Oh, yes, we did it. Okay, and then this starts to spin, and then you're like, eh. Hit it! Yes! Oh, I guess that's not a timer. I did it? Holy crap, that didn't take a long ago. Maybe it's because I did this not too long ago. And that, so I'm kind of the muscle memory's used. But seriously, I've been making this game look a lot easier than it is. Okay, you know what? Let's not fall off, but the switch is I can hit the switch again, apparently. I'm hearing the ball still. Okay, I guess that was just a glitch or something. Whoa, and I'm glad I didn't accidentally just fall there. We did it! Oh! Oh! Okay, we've already gotten pretty much another golden spatula too. Look at Mr. Krabs' eyes. Because we have accidentally evaded all four switches. Well done, SpongeBob. Go talk to the main computer.
Now, how's about giving old Mr. Krabs that shiny yeah, gold? I'll give you a promotion.
A promotion?
Ooh. Sure. You'll get a whole extra 10 seconds added to your break time.
What? What? SpongeBob wouldn't want that though.
I'm sorry, Mr. Krabs. As enticing as that sounds, I can't see, that's it not... to you. I need every golden spatula.
That doesn't sound like SpongeBob at all.
I understand, boy. I'll just dock 30 seconds from your break time instead.
Whoa! That means I have a negative 20-second break. Thanks, Mr. Krabs.
Yeah, see, I like that. I like that cover. That's a funny conversation. Yeah, it's so funny, right, guys? Can I do this? Oh, I could do that again if I wanted to. I don't even want to know what happens if you do it again. Maybe you get shiny objects. Or probably nothing at all happens. Probably that one, actually. Alright, let's go back this way. This is not the same way we came. This is a different way. And I'm not entirely sure where this leads. The Mermalayer. But... Oh, see, it just teleports me somehow. I have no clue
how that works. I have regained control of the security system. Here is the reward I promised you.
Yay! You
have pressed all the security buttons. Now press the master shutdown button.
What's gonna happen when I hit that though? Is everything gonna shut off? Is it gonna be super dark in this place, in this cave? I'm gonna be lost forever? Maybe if I can feel my way to the box, I can use the teleport boxes to get out of here. But if not, I'm lost forever! Alright, well.
All you have to do.
Okay, yes, I do. I agree. There we go! And for some reason, the master shutdown button, instead of shutting things off, it actually activates something?
Go help Mermaid Man. He's in the villain containment area.
What? I'm on my way, Mermaid Man! Alright, let's see if we can do this quickly. We're so close to finishing off the Mermalayer. I want to do this. Alright, that sign would have just said I have to shut down all the computers. Actually, what does that say now? But how? Does it say anything different? Okay. Nothing important. Okay. So we can't actually walk across here. There's an invisible wall right there. But let's press R and see where it takes us. Is it going to be villains here? Robots?
Well, the security system has been shut down, and we got a good checkup.
Hooray for justice in all its multi-splendor glory!
Yeah, well, Justice Boy, you also cut the power to the Mermalayer's VCS. That's Villain Containment System.
Is that bad?
Does Mermaid Man smell like sour milk?
Yes! Yes, I do!
Oh, no. It looks like one of the villains is broken free.
What's that? An evil doer on the loose?
Who is it?
Man Ray? The atomic flounder? The dirty bubble?
No, worse than that. He's your arch enemy, Prawn.
Prawn!
Did someone call? Oh, I thought
was
maybe
Prawn
I was
a
looking
TV
at
show?
Superheroes. But now I see it's just a couple of pieces of gnarled driftwood.
Prawn! I'll never forgive you, you madman!
What did Prawn do?
The worst thing you can imagine. He put all of Mermaid Man's white clothes in the washer with a red sock.
Everything
what?
I own turned pink! Pink!
Evil!
Horrible!
Personally, I thought pink made you very pretty.
Really?
Sure, pretty stupid.
Oh, snappers.
Yikes. What is that yellow thing? Some kind of mold?
I'm not mold, I'm a sponge! There's a cellular difference! A cellular difference!
Yeah, yeah. Wow. Thanks for the lesson, Dr. Science. See you later, Pinky.
By the seven seas, Prawn, I shall not rest until you are captured. But first, I shall have to change from my secret identity into Mermaid Man.
You don't have a secret identity, you old coot.
His identity is always his identity.
Take care of Prawn while I take care of this.
I shall avenge you, Mermaid Man.
Oh, great. The freaking superheroes are just like, yeah, we'll just leave this to a freaking sponge. Anyways, this is the second boss battle of the game. Oh. Oh, you know, I was like, how do you do this? But no, holy crap, that's a lot faster than I thought. Ah! Oh, that didn't work? I thought maybe you have to bubble. Ah, there we go. Ah! There we go, okay. So you gotta bubble him and he spawns enemies. You're not a duplication, Tron. What? You've been frozen all the time. How do you even know about the robots, huh? Huh? The music's crazy, man. No, get out. Whoa. I don't expect it to go like back like that. Ah, there we go. No! Okay, you do only get a very small window of opportunity. Did I get him? No, I didn't. I'm almost dead now. Oh! Oh, really? And you gotta start all over. This boss is actually pretty difficult. Actually, that's what I tried him. I didn't really have too much trouble, but I'm apparently having a lot of trouble now. Those are freaking hammers, man. Pretty easy once you get the pattern down, though. I think I got it now, though. I got it. It was there you go. There we go. I think instead of running around, it's better just to stand still. There we go. And then line up your shot, and you go, there we go. Yeah, you can see him like all zoomed in on the big screens over there. He's like touching his mustache. His mustache. What? You went the wrong way, sir. Oh no! I pressed X instead of A. How dare I? Where now? Right here. That music's so stressful! No! Oh! We don't have time for this! We gotta end the episode! Freaking Prawn, this stupidness. Thinking he could take away my freedom. You could take our lives, but you could never take our freedom! Seriously? We don't have time for this! Ah! I hit him! Are you serious? Oh my good lord, of course. And those guys are like controlling the area, so like actually moving. It's crazy, that normally doesn't happen! I'm almost dead again. Alright, okay, let's do this, please. Can we actually hit him this time? Seriously? Oh, and somehow that hit the hammer. Okay. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, it's coming over here to get health. Rude. No, don't you dare hit me. Oh, my God. So many stresses. Oh, my double gosh. Okay. This one. Okay, okay. Come on, come on. No! No! Okay, it's okay. Everything will be okay! Ha! Ah, woo! Hee! Stop it! Ah! No! God dang it! Stop! Stop! I died again! Are you serious? This is not a difficult boss! It's really not! But here I am, dying over and over again! Okay. I've seriously got this down so well. I should not be dying anymore, but I probably will still. Look at that! All of you need to just leave me alone. I am not Britney, but you must leave me alone anyways. Let me grab that. There we go. Okay, running this way seems to be doing me quite well. Now, quickly! Oh, crap! I thought he was done! Now, quickly before the freaking robots come back. Right here, right here, right here, right here. Come on! Are you serious? No! God damn it all! Really? 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 Ah! I didn't need to kill those hammers. I just want to freaking rage and kill them all. Oh my goodness. Oh no! Okay. Oh, right here, right here, right here. Okay. This is it, this is it, this is it. Yes! It's about time!
No, no, not again. This is not fair!
Oh, that's an awkward way to freeze. Gat tail dough.
Prawn is safely locked away again, thanks to you, Frankie.
My name's SpongeBob.
Here.
Oh, silly mermaid man.
My sock drawer. Next to a bunch of pink socks. It's another golden spatula.
Thank you, Mermaid Man. I shall always live my life by your shining example. Let goodness and kindness...
Are you still here?
Lol. We've done it! Those are all the hammers, I guess, that just exploded for no real reason. Yay! I hate you, PRAWN! You suck! Anyways, thanks a lot for watching this episode of Let's Play SpongeBob SquarePants Battle for Bikini Bottom. If you enjoyed, please feel free to leave a like, subscribe if you're ready. My name's Chris, and in the next episode, we'll take on the next area. Until then, I'll talk to you guys later. Peace!